Hey guys, it's me, and today I'm going to be making a sugar scrub, which I just in my other channel, Peanut Dawn. Well, I didn't really do much videos there. That was just a channel that I did when I was really just younger. But now I'm in another channel called Peanut Nut, which I do most of my videos there. I don't do any more videos on Peanut Dawn. So if you're looking on Peanut Dawn, look on Peanut Nut instead. Anyways, so back in Peanut Dawn, my other channel, I made a sugar scrub recipe, which is my own recipe. And then now I just figured out a new recipe that I just figured out, and I'm going to show you guys. So let's get started. The ingredients that you'll need for this is coconut oil. I'll let you take a picture of this because I don't know why, but this time, this is another kind I have, but I like this one better because it smells better when you, what I'm gonna do, this smells just weird, but this smells better. So I'll let you take a little picture of this. I think it's virgin and untrue. I don't know what it says. Anyways, I'm gonna get some of this, and then you're going to want to, obviously, get some sugar. And then you're gonna wanna get something to mix with, which I'm just gonna use the one that I did use before. So I'm just gonna get a new one. A microwave, like a glass thing, cause you don't wanna burn some plastic something. And what else? Oh yeah, and some food coloring. And I just made a batch, which I just figured out. It is really soft, and it's not like the normal one. It's, you heat up this in the microwave, so it's like smooth on your hands, and it feels really good. And this is one batch I made. I just used it, and my hands are like slick. So, first of all, you're going to want to open your lid. I did it for me because it's really hard, and scoop. Then scoop some in.
I don't do all that, like, how much you want to. I want to do blue this time for the food coloring because I just want to do, like, cotton candy colors because it's cotton candy. Comment down below if you like cotton candy. And then you're going to want to, oh yeah, I forgot to say that you are going to want to need,
you're going to need pure vanilla extract. This is optional, but I just think it just makes it smell like sugar cookies. So you want to scoop the coconut oil in here, the hard coconut oil, and then you're going to want to pour it, not a lot, just like a little bit, like probably a half teaspoon. I don't know. Ow. The stool's on me. Okay, so you're going to want to heat this in the microwave for 30 minutes. So it is out of the microwave, and you're gonna, if you added the vanilla extract, the pure vanilla extract, then it's gonna look kind of weird, but you're just gonna wanna mix it. It's gonna have like little lumps in it, but that's okay. It doesn't ruin it, don't worry. I was like, oh no, what's gonna happen? It worked out. And then, obviously, you're gonna wanna take your sugar. Sorry. And this is really heavy. Okay. Now. And then, the stool's driving me crazy. Okay, so then you're going to want to take some sugar. Just keep on adding the sugar. Like, I probably did 5 scoops of sugar. So 1, 2. Then give it a little mix. It's watery. See? And 2, or maybe 3 more. 1, 2, 3, and then probably give them a mix. And guys, I think I'm going to, since I added a little bit more coconut oil in this, I'm going to add a little bit more sugar, like 2 more scoops. if you added a lot of coconut oil, then I'd probably add two more scoops of it. And if you like yours, what is that? If you like yours thick, sorry guys, I don't know what that is. So if you like yours thick, then I would add more sugar, which I kind of like mine thick because I don't know why. So I'm going to add 1 or 2.5 more scoops. This is already looking amazing. Like, I made that one in, but I don't have another bowl that's that because I use them all because I love to experiment. And I'm going to get my, sorry. Don't you guys hate it whenever you get sugar under your fingernails? Ugh. Anyways, take your food coloring, and I suggest using the, not to like the like gel kind. Oh, you could try it. I'm pretty sure it will work, but for now I'm just gonna use the white one so I don't have to start all over again. So I'm gonna do one drop for now and see if it's good enough. I'm gonna mix it. Mix. And I think I want more of a like coral blue, so I'm gonna add one more color because this is the neon kind. I'm gonna wanna keep mixing. It should look like this. And guys, this is really smoothing for your hands. And the other one that I made, I liked it, but I kind of like this one because it's easier to like move around your hands, but I really like both of them. And ta-da! You have this lovely sugar scrub, and it rubs really cool. And don't worry, it does not stain the food. The food coloring does not stain anything. Oops, I need to go by the sink. It does not stain anything. It does not stain your hands. And I wish you guys could feel my hands. Feel really good. They're just so smooth, like, you guys could just, like, in the future, I wish you could just put your hand through the camera. Anyways, thanks for watching my video on how to make my homemade sugar scrub. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment. Bye, guys!